Marriage is not ceremony. That one, you live it and you walk it out. And it's a very, very beautiful thing. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So without much ado, Rita, I repeat it again. Because you are on my daddy. No, bro, don't talk to me that way. I'm not going to take this. I'm going to go back to him. Forget. I'm coming.
You can't try it.
They're just saying, return to stranger.
Daddy.
So, no room for you here. And you cannot sleep here anymore overnight. Yes.
She has even carried the dressing mirror. Everything, she has carried everything.
And our prayer for you, Rita, is that a day will come, you will do such for your daughter.
Amen.
You will do such for your son.
Amen.
This home that you are going, it will cool your body.
Amen.
Actually,
amen.
It will cool your body.
Amen.
You will not go there, your body will become hot.
Yes.
These people, they will not batter you.
Amen.
We presented you to them whole. No leg cut, no hand cut. They will not bring you back to us, damage.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Later, as you are gone, you will not pack your load back.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Later, as you are gone, they will not bring back your dead body.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The good training that you have received, nobody that stands under your mother in this house. You know it. Anybody that stays under the protection of your mother and doesn't change, that person can never change. So I believe that there are values on how to keep home. And I'm serious now that you are blessed. When we call Jesus into an affair, Jesus comes in. If you tell Jesus, stay in the parlor, don't enter the bedroom. He respects, he's a complete gentleman. It's not like the devil. The devil will tell you, come off the road, make I enter. But Jesus will say, okay, no problem. I've given you your free will, use it as you want. So every value you learn in this home, through your mommy and your daddy, you do not go and practice it there, then you are failed up. Our prayer is that you will not fail us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Rita, you will go, you will carry boys with your back. You will carry girls with your back.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not bury your children.
Amen.
You will not mourn.
Amen.
You will not lament.
Amen.
You will not say, ha, I don't enter one chance marriage. That will not be your portion.
Amen.
And your mother and your father that have raised you and have put God. You see, children learn by, not just by what we say, but by what we do. And I know your mother and I know your father that you protect them. Even though I have not met your biological father, I met him today and I can see he's a man with a quiet spirit. And so these values that you see the way they relate, go and practice it. You see, life is about choices. The choice to make this marriage work, the choice not to make it work. So, but I believe that you have made the right choice. The choice that you have made, even God will not violate you. That is what you need to know. A young man, we are giving you a full woman. Go and let us see her appreciate. When a woman is in the hand of a good man, the woman keeps appreciating, not by size. He appreciates on all sides. Appreciating beauty, appreciating wealth. Any woman that you see that marries a man and the woman starts to wrinkle, you know that the man is a wicked man. Because women are like flowers. And flowers, they blossom, they glow. When they are being tender, nurtured, you will see the woman, it will just be glowing. But when you see a woman that goes, you know, just be cursing the man, so that the man will die soon. But I believe that will not be your portion in Jesus.
Amen.
Let it be that whenever we see Rita, we say yes. Because she's your representative, she's your image. Whenever we see her, we will see the glory of God. It will not be the one that is by powder or pancake, but it will be the one that is from inside. Because when a woman, if I tell people my age, they don't believe because I'm well nurtured. Amen.
Amen.
My husband does not use his mouth. There's what they call physical battering, and there's what they call mouth battering. Some men kill their wife with their mouth. They said, I didn't use dagger on you yet, but his tongue is the biggest dagger. You will not dagger your wife with your tongue in Jesus' name. The money you will use for this home, God has put in your hand and He will multiply it for you.
Amen.
The both of you shall march together and God will bring down great men and women out of your loins.
Amen.
So now, Rita, stand up for Jesus.
Okay.
So, Daddy, we are going to go together.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You've been so good, so good to us.
Daddy has handed over his daughter to you. Oh, nothing broken, nothing missing. That's how it will ever be in Jesus' name. Jesus is upon this union, and he has built, he said, I will build my church, and the gates of hell will not prevail. The gates of hell will not prevail against your hope. Peter will bring you into one job. You will carry babies from Richard's story in the name of Jesus. God bless you in Jesus' name.
We are receiving her with hope. That she will go from glory to glory in our family in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, everything we need to give this daughter that we are happy in our family, provide for us in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, the Bible says that whenever the children of God gather, Satan also appears. We ask that every Satan, every demon or their agent that want to point their fingers to this family, Father, with that such fingers in the mighty name of Jesus. Every evil eye that will not be happy with this marriage, Father, blind such eyes in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we ask everything we do will be to your glory. And at the end of the day, we'll return all honor and glory to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Father, bless this marriage. Father, put this marriage under the shadows of thy will. Father, every attack of the enemy repel in the mighty name of Jesus. Every arrow of the enemy return to sender in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father, for in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen.
Okay, so
thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Go to your parents' house. They will hand over. Oh, shall we say unto the Lord, all we have to say is thank you, Lord. Everybody, please, can you say it too?